Hi, I'm Richard Barai, Senior Minister at Unity of Phoenix Spiritual Center. You know, I think everybody wants to be successful in life. Whether it's career or relationship, we all want to experience success. And most of us think the secret to success is to work harder, to work longer, to work smarter, to go, 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 do, 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 study, be motivated and driven and disciplined. And those are all good. But sometimes we overlook one of the most powerful secrets to success, and that is silence. It sounds counterintuitive, but sometimes pausing to quiet your mind can be one of the greatest things you can do. You know, we've all heard about powerful meditation is, how solitude and quietness is good, and it is. And here are three things that it does for us. Number one, it calms and relaxes us. It renews and refreshes us. And instead of going, 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 pausing to relax and quiet yourself actually makes you more productive. It makes you more efficient and more effective. Second thing about being still and going into meditation, it connects you with a deeper level of intelligence. It connects you with God, with the source that brings inspiration and insight and intuition and guidance that can really lead us to greater success and possibilities. There's deeper wisdom that's beyond our capacity to think, that it comes from our soul. And it leads us to greater success in all areas. And the final thing about quieting the mind and meditating regularly, you become lighter and brighter and you just have more fun. You're more open, you're more playful, more creative, and you tend to enjoy the journey instead of being so serious and always focused and driven. So if you want to be successful in any area of your life, when you find yourself go, go, going and being busy, 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 and driven, driven, remember to pause, to quiet yourself. Because you can experience great success when you realize that you can find success in